make new partnerships, make new friends, and obviously to gain some investors.
In such a contest for startups, we have got 20,000 euro in cash and 1 million euro from investors, so a lot of money.
We talked to many investors who were helping us in actually growing the business and talking about the business.
Germany and United Kingdom first. Next, United States, Australia.
The most important thing what small companies can have here is contact with investors, contact with people who could be their customers, and feedback from them if the product is good for them or not.